Hi, boys and girls. I hope that you are enjoying your school holidays, and I hope that some of you have managed maybe to get away somewhere now that we're allowed to go and visit some other destinations other than our beautiful town of Paisley. We are certainly missing you, and unfortunately our summer holiday club plans again have been thrown into obliteration. They're just not going to be able to do it online as we planned, and so I'm sorry to say that we don't have anything extra, although there are a few other churches around about the country who are experimenting with it. And if you want to have a look at the Scottish Bible Society or Scripture Union, you might be able to find some links there in which you can watch and participate in some of the holiday clubs that they are running over the summer. We are looking forward to preparing for a new session when things hopefully will be able to kick off for people in September. Our friend Colin Buchanan is going to share another story and probably song with his lovely Australian accent. And then at the end, we'll have another little Where's Maximus. See if you can find him this week. He's hiding somewhere in the manse, but you'll have to wait and see for yourselves. See you later. Bye.
G'day, I'm Colin, and I'm looking at some old photos of me. And one thing I'll say for sure, I've changed. I really have. And you've probably changed too. And have a look at this. This is a photo of me with my mum. And there I am, a tiny little baby. Then you get a bit bigger. I've got another photo here. This is me, a bit bigger. We're on holidays there. And that's with my dad. And I could feed myself. I was a bit bigger then. I might have sat down, read books and played. And then I got bigger again. This photo was taken when I went to school. I was big enough for school in that photo. I'm not in my uniform, I'm still in my pajamas. And there's another photo here, I've changed even more. Do you think I have? I've changed. Have you changed too? I'm sure you have. Like when you get clothes out and they don't fit anymore because you've got bigger. But you know, we don't just change on the outside, we change on the inside as well, because some days are good days and then some days are bad days. And sometimes our friends change too, don't they? Like maybe we don't get on with friends like we used to. And things change around us. Maybe you've moved house or even had to move to another country. What else changes? Maybe when someone you love gets sick or has to move away or you can't see them. So many changes. But there's someone who never changes. Do you know who that is? I think you might. All right, I'm going to read a verse from the Bible. It's from Malachi chapter 3, verse 6. And it says, I am the Lord and I do not change. God doesn't change. God wasn't small once and now he's big. God doesn't grow. God doesn't change his mind. God doesn't learn anything. He doesn't get old or die. He doesn't have good days, bad days. The Lord never changes. And because God doesn't change, all he does is good. When he makes a plan, he keeps his plan. And you know what? The Bible says something about Jesus in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 8. It says, Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever. Jesus doesn't change. Everything else changes. We change, and our friends change, and the world around us changes. But Jesus never changes. And when it feels like, oh, too much has changed, everything's different, remember this. When you are scared, when you are sad, trust God. When you've done something that is bad, trust God. Just think a prayer and he will hear. God always cares. He's always near. His love will never disappear. Trust God. Right, I want to sing a song about how God never changes. Let me see. It's from Malachi. Remember that verse? Chapter 3, verse 6. I am the Lord, and I do not change. Right, got my plectrum, got the song. All right, here we go. I am the Lord, and I do not change. I am the Lord, and I do not change. Kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall, but the Lord don't change at all. No, the Lord don't change at all. God chose Israel long and long ago, and when Israel sinned, God never let them go. Listen to him. Ready? I am the Lord and I do not change. I am the Lord and I do not change. Kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall, but the Lord don't change at all. No, the Lord don't change at all. There are times we feel like we could walk on air, but when that feeling's gone, God's love will still be there. Listen to him. I am the Lord and I do not change. I am the Lord and I do not change. Kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall, but the Lord don't change at all. No, the Lord don't change at all. He keeps every promise and his word is true. What he is, he says, and what he says, he'll do. Ready? Listen to him. I am the Lord and I do not change. I am the Lord and I do not change. Kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall. The Lord don't change at all. No, the Lord don't change at all. You see, kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall. He wisely, wonderfully holds them all. Blessed are all who on him call. 'Cause the Lord don't change at all. He doesn't change. All right, I think it's time for us to pray. I'll close my eyes. You can close them too to help us think about what we're saying as we talk to God. Let's pray. Almighty God, how amazing you are. Your word says you have no beginning and you have no end. And you do not change. We praise you because we are weak. We see change all around us. We see ourselves change on the outside and the inside. But you are always the same. So we call on you, our rock and our deliverer. And Lord Jesus, we praise you that you are the same yesterday, today, and forever, no matter what. And we pray these things in our Savior, Jesus' name. Amen. Good. Well, I think that's enough of the photos. So finish up there. No, can we have no more photos? Hey, I said no more photos of me when I changed. All right. No more. Please. Whoa. Can we stop? No more photos.
Well, this is all about is where's Maximus today. Can you see our lovely little rosebush rounder that we've made? That's been a busy project over the summer and it's looking good. But where is Maximus? We know he's not outside in there, so let's see if we can find him somewhere in here. Oh, that used to be the church where Mrs. Murning went in Lanark when she was a young girl. Let's see if we can find Maximus anywhere. Oh, is this Maximus? No. It's just a young loving couple, just like me and Mrs. Murning. Could Maximus be over here? No, just a couple of angels and a wee chorus they're singing. Oh, what else can we find? Oh, and here's another angel with a little heart. Oh, and some beautiful candles. And of course our car. And a little rainbow sticker for all the helpers. Yep. Where, oh, where can our Maximus be? I don't know. Can you see?